But as I say that, we do have Singularity over on the A flag. Two players right there. Miz trying to knock him off. He's able to do so. And he actually saves the flag right there. That's going to be a huge frag for him.
But it's instantly answered with a double from Tectonic as well. Tectonic now going to be in a 1v2, 90 seconds to play. Now, where is Bomb, though? Dropped, I think, right around that B site.
They light up!
They want to get both! He gets four in the round! It gets us to around 11!
Mágica, la jugada estelar. Está por ahí, no sabe dónde está. Le puede llegar por la espalda. Ya lo vio, empieza a dispararle. Falla algunos disparos y Samba logra. Y va a desactivar la bomba. Tres segundos, dos, uno. Y logra defusear la bomba. Bomba desactivada por parte del equipo de Feb, que pone el 3-3.
G, they're able to take him down. This is already an 18-point lead. Like, this has been magnificent. Ooh. As Louis comes in behind everybody and just drops him.
We saw him just sitting still on the point. That allowed them to not only get the Goliath, but the two kills for the players that were right next to him. And now we got Tribe only a few points from closing this one out.
Yeah, it's number 20. Tectonic looking for 21. Gus managed to get 22 and 23.
A 500-point feed.
This is ridiculous what we're seeing. Tectonic again, another Annihilator kill. And that is basically going to be the bow wrapped on this one, fellas. Oh, my word.